Monday night. EA Sports coverage of the NFL has us in a very rainy Kansas City, Missouri, at venerable Arrowhead Stadium. Straight ahead, a rematch from Super Bowl 57, as it'll be the Philadelphia Eagles taking on the Kansas City Chiefs. With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gaudin. Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
Here's the kicker, Jake Elliott, ready to get this one started. And we are underway from Kansas City.
The only receivers that Patrick Mahomes trusts is Justin Watson, Rashee Rice, and Travis Kelce, because I'm still impressed with that 67 high rate reel from Rashee Rice. His longest in the career. AJ Brown.
Well, we've seen running backs in today's NFL get involved in the passing game. Maybe it's about time more receivers like that get involved in the running game.
And that is something we are seeing more and more in this league. No question about it. That isn't the biggest of gains, but it's enough to get them a first down. And it continues to test the defense. They have to think on every play about who might end up with the ball.
From the 41, this is second and a yard. Straight to the end swing. 6 yards to pick up, and that's a first down.
I know what you're thinking out there. I know a lot of you are thinking, take a shot downfield. It's a great spot for it. I'd say maybe later in the game, definitely in the second half. Right now, I think they're just trying to get some momentum built, get a first down, pick it up, and keep moving.
Can these guys not fumble?
The 50 and into Chief territory. It's a 6 yard pickup, but it gets him to second and four.
team not bad.
Touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape, up past the 30. Philadelphia getting set to take the field. Well, CD, you kind of feel like they're in a bit of a danger zone right here, because now you're down 3 scores, and I know we're in the first half. The way this offense hasn't been able to generate anything, you feel like they probably need to get something going on this drive, right?
Yeah, and sometimes I overuse if this is an important possession. But I think this has to be the possession where they come up with an answer, because only a few teams in the history have ever come back from a 4-score deficit. And that's coming here. That's what they could be facing the next time they get the ball.
9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. Once again, it's Swift. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it 2nd and 4. Well, they're making an effort to get the ground game going tonight. So far, it's working.
I like what we're seeing from the offensive line. They seem to have the leverage going, and they're controlling things and reestablishing the line of scrimmage, moving that defensive front backwards. I also like what the runner's giving us to. It appears that he's been waiting all day long to get out here and take off.
They need to run to win.
First down on the keeper. Throwing from the gun, it's Hurts. Escaping the pressure right. Hurts fumbles it. Second time in this game, Charles, the ball has squirted out from his hands. Luckily, his teammate was there to pounce on it.
You're right. Got the lucky bounce, able to retain possession. You know,
Swift is not any closer. First down. From the gun on third down, Mahomes. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
calmness of how he played the ball here. No panic in his eyes as that throw arrived. Tracked it from the moment it left the quarterback's hand, and that's just where he needed to be to knock it away.
More to come on EA Sports.
Second quarter from Arrowhead. It's the Chiefs in possession. Second down and four. As they've got it as we resume action.
Did he get his feet too?
Okay, we need to double check here with Marvin because he keeps all of our good stats. But
yes, he did.
Five drives, five touchdowns, and they've got a nice healthy lead. Well, after the first drive, we thought things might be clicking. They're really clicking at this point. They're clicking about as much as they can.
36 nothing.
Yes, you did, but that's okay because the guy who's coordinating the defense, trying to slow them down,
good luck.
He's going to have hair that looks like mine very soon. Much of it.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And a nice job there on special teams to limit him to inside the 15 as he's dropped to the 14. DeAndre Swift of the Eagles.
Two fumbles, 42. Six rushes for only 42 yards.
Take it a pick up the Eagles first down. Those are both this return.
just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Off the play fake. Here's Hurts. And now the ball's out. Fumble near midfield. It looks like one of the DBs has it. And these guys are going to take over at the 39-yard line. And now three drives, three fumbles.
What's amazing about it is when we go around and watch practices, how many times do we see them with that sleeve on the football that they give us a slip of the handle? It's almost like they're playing with that sleeve on the ball right now. Was that three drives? Three fumbles? It's time to change our luck someplace, somehow. Focus, concentration. You'll hear those words on the bench in a big way right now.
That's good. The completion there for 7 yards, and that'll make it second down. To throw, it's Mahomes. That is caught by Rice. Touchdown, Kansas City. A great play there. On his way to a historic performance, four first-half touchdowns. And the Chiefs have taken a six-touchdown lead. Extra point by Butker is on target, and a route is on here in this first half. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away.
Will the Chiefs already clinch the AFC division title for the eighth straight time?
And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return. Here's the Philadelphia offensive unit now as they head out to take over possession. It hasn't gone particularly well for them, that's obvious. In these conditions, no points so far. They've got to get that offense on track. The question, how do they do it?
It is the age-old question.
Hurts fumbles it, and it's picked up by the Chiefs. So they've got the football, and they'll start right on the edge of the red zone at the 20-yard line. First and 10, here's Pacheco. And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. 137 yards for him on the ground so far tonight as he has been terrific in this first half. Here's Mahomes to throw. Eluding the pressure right. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
No surprise there. He was looking for one of his favorite targets again as soon as he left the pocket. But the coverage was good downfield. They got right to the receiver and helped prevent that completion.
The second down attempt there knocked down as it leaves the quarterback's hand and it's incomplete.
I see the surprise in your face there, partner. That is a rare incompletion from him. He's been on point this entire game.
He has percentage completion wise way up at that time and is able to break out of one tackle but then could be brought down. Ball at a gain of 5, but still a decent ways from the end zone now on 4th and goal. And it hits the right upright that goes in anyway. Dribbling bounce there that could have gone either way easily, but he gets it to go. And that will extend their lead even further. So he needed a little assist from his friend the right upright, but 3 points all the same.
Yeah, he's a right-footed kicker. Normally, you don't mess with the right upright as a right-footed kicker, right? You're trying to bring it back right to left. But in this case, he got the assist right, left, right.
And he almost got a triple play. They come right out. That second quarter onside kick there to fail. Is that something that maybe they had dialed up before this game started?
Feels
130 yards. Can you just couple you one pass? Well, what the heck? Bro, how do you get down like that? He was like this, and then he got down. What was that?
Thank you.
19 yards. Well, if they can beat the Bengals, then they can beat the Chargers because they're 5-11. I think they lost to the Broncos. I think I'm correct. Richie James.
So here's the Chiefs offense ready for their first reps in half number two.
swear that was complete. What are you doing? Pacheco cannot be a 90, at least a 90 overall. He's a good running back.
Yard there.
74-7. Wait a minute. Did he throw the ball away before he got into the end zone? Guardian, what you doing? Obviously, they need DeAndre Swift and Devontae Swift and Devontae Smith to win. Why do we not? not have blockers. My goodness. Don't watch this. Watch this play. Watch this play. He gets an interception.
So the Chiefs in possession of the ball as we welcome you back. They've got a second down now as they look to salt this one away. From the 20, here's second down and three.
Thank you.
95-7. You can obviously put a scoreboard on there. So Rice with 6 touchdowns, 22 receptions, 334 yards. That's the most yards in NFL history that a player can get.